All right, happy Friday, everybody. We got replacing off against FN Albedo, and we have Tyrantrum versus Caracosta right off the bat. So, hopefully you guys are enjoying your Friday. I know I am, because it's 1 week till Aurus, and I am so excited for it. And I don't even know what I'm going to do here. So, Caracosta's Water Rock. We outspeed. So, I don't know, should we just set up the Stealth Rocks and he's going to hit me? If we hit the Water Move, it's going to be neutral damage. I'm just going to set up the Stealth Rocks. I'm going to go for the Waterfall, that's 31%. Yikes, it's neutral damage. So now I'm going to go for the Earthquake. Earthquake, super effective, minus 48. He goes for the Earthquake. Okay, so this is... I think I'm about to lose my Tyrantrum off the bat. Aqua Jet, yeah. I live with 1%. I get the Earthquake off. He's going to go for another Aqua Jet, which is going to kill me. So there goes Tyrantrum, and I'm going to send out the Breloom and just go for the Mach Punch, which is going to hurt anything that wants to come in except for a Ghost Type and a Poison Type and Psychic Types. So I outspeed? No! Wow! I did not realize how fast Exati was. So I am going to switch. He's probably going to go for a Flying Move if he has it, or Psychic Move. So I'm going to switch into Jinx. Oh, by the way, I have Jinx, Meloetta, Camerupt, which I'm assuming is Mega Camerupt, and Ludicolo. I'm going to Lovely Kiss. Give that Exati a nice Lovely Kiss. What did he try to use? Try to use Psychic last time. Yeah, I'm not really paying attention too much to him. So as you withdraw to Flareon, I missed the Lovely Kiss, so I kind of want to switch anyways. Ooh, Guts boosted too. Do I outspeed? Oh, I definitely outspeed. I don't really want to go for the Psyshock. No. I'm going to switch into... Probably gonna go for Flare Blitz or something like that. So I'm gonna go for the I'm gonna switch into the Camerupt. There's the Flare Blitz. It still does 73%. Camerupt sucks. Oh, Mega Evolve and Earth Powers. At least I could just show. At least I could say I've used a Mega Camerupt if I get to Mega Evolve at least. It's 73%. 73% Flare Blitz on a 4 times resistant. That is ridiculous. Why is Flareon so good at anything with decent defense right now? Or at least can outspeed the Flareon. Meloetta. I'm gonna switch into the Meloetta. And I'm going to go for just for the Hyper Voice to get this Flareon out of here. Oh jeez, that Flareon scared me. Oh, I've used Flareon a few times with that Toxic Orb boost. I know how powerful Flareon is. So we have a Clawitzer in here now. And... Clawitzer has a 14, up to 144, so I'm going to go for the Thunderbolt. So I knew Dark Pulse wouldn't really... I didn't actually know. I was just taking a stab in the dark. I didn't think the Dark Pulse would take me out. I slammed the other Thunderbolt, and down goes the Clawitzer. We're back up to 50 with our lefties. So we're both out two Pokemon right now. And hopefully you guys are enjoying this battle. I'm not really commentating the best right now. I'm kind of really into it, which is bad. But, yeah. Just gotta go with it sometimes. So I'm just gonna go for the stab Hyper Voice. Because that Sucker Punch is gonna hurt. And he's probably got something. Or he's gonna Sucker Punch, so I'm just gonna call... I'm gonna go for another combo. He's probably gonna go for something else. There's no way he's gonna go for another set. Oh, he switches! I'm gonna set up another Calm Mind. And I'm just gonna go for the Thunderbolt, because he's probably gonna go for the Aqua Jet, which is probably what he's gonna do, and he's probably gonna hope that it's gonna take me out. But it doesn't, it leaves me at 18, I get the Thunderbolt off to take out the Caracosta. See who he switches back out to. Is Exactu for it, or the Pokemon, last Pokemon that we do not know? This isn't... I'm so hyped, I'm getting into this battle too, and it's... I'm overexcited, it's just... I really like doing these, I wish these were doing better on my channel, but... Sometimes what you like doing isn't what people want to watch, because I started my channel doing TCG, and I really want to expand. And, yeah, I want to do an LP eventually too, so... if he's gonna go for the Sucker Punch, or what? What should Sucker Punch do? Sucker Punch is 36%. I'm just gonna go for Combine. He's gonna go for the Double Edge. So, 209, so Breloom can come in. I'm not even gonna anticipate, I'm just gonna Mach Punch. The Exactu's probably gonna come back in. As I said, Exactu is going to come back in, and... Or that last mystery Pokemon, we're both down to 3. So, Hopefully he doesn't time out. I don't want to sit here talking for... Nope, there he is, there's the Mach Punch, and down goes the Fret. He wants a clean switch into that Exactu. Oh, Musharna! I outspeed, so I'm going to Spore. I'm just gonna go for the Spore. Because Breloom is now useless to me. It can't do much to either Musharna or Exactu. I don't think he wants to bring that Exactu in with the Stealth Rocks up. So I'm just gonna go for the Spore, and I'm just gonna just lay out the Rock Tombs. That's my entire plan right now. It's fairly obvious if you know Breloom sets. But we'll see what happens. We will see what happens. I still can't believe that 73% of the Camerupt. Oh, Camerupt sucks so much. Which is a shame, because it really deserved a Mega. And... Yeah, it's... Is a Breloom set normal? You sometimes have knockoff? I'm just wondering that. There goes the Breloom with Psyshock. I don't know why I blanked there. I thought I was talking, but I was talking in my head. Which doesn't really help. Okay, so... I am just going to go out to the Ludicolo, and I'm just going to go for Scalds. Just going to fish for that bird. Just go fishing with a bird as my happy little plant Disteep stands. There's the bird, and oh, synchronized. So at this point, I think I'm just going to Giga Drain. He's gonna single beam me again. I am now confused as well. Alright, break through the confusion, get the Giga Drain off. Out comes the Exactu, and I think it's time to say goodbye to my happy little dancing plant. And all we have left is Jinx versus Exactu, and hopefully you can't hear that phone. That's really starting to annoy me, because every time I go to record, this phone starts ringing. So I'm gonna lovely kiss. Oh, Magic Bounce! I am... Oh. Psyshock, 22%. So if I can do another 22%, this is GG. There it is, GG. And this is over. He's left, so I can't say GG. So if you like this, remember to like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on Twitter, and 1 week till Oris, guys. See you next time.